Go!
Go! Come on! I can't ride that steep and then go hard again. For me, it's better when I carry my bike on my shoulder, and then when I jump back on my bike, I can push a bigger gear. So that was the reason why I didn't ride my bike up there.
Was there a moment in this race when you thought you were going to win?
Yeah, the second lap, I feel really good and nervous, a little bit tired. I attacked in the downhill and a little bit. I had a small gap. Then he cut me again, and he was a lot better in the drive, so I was almost out behind him.
I will now present the third place winner with a bronze medal and flowers.
La troisième place.
Ladies and gentlemen, the national.
Tim, well done. You've got a fantastic third place. Tell us how you did it.
Well, I started off hard on the first lap, and I was in the lead going up the climb for the first lap. John Tomac and Ned Overend and Thomas Frischnick, we were all in the group going across the top on the flat section. John got a slight lead on the descent, probably only like 3 or 4 seconds, but he punctured at the bottom of the hill, and then that was him back quite a few positions, I should imagine, which left a group of three. We were together going through after the first lap. Then I just unshipped my chain going around one of the corners and sort of gave Ned like a 15-second advantage, and then perhaps they went harder and tried to stay away. But anyway, I couldn't close the gap then. I was going flat out, but I weren't making any impression on those two leaders. So I was in third place, but I had quite a good gap behind me. And well, I maintained third place throughout the race then, really. Thomas was starting to come back to me a little bit, but Ned was still going strong. Then there was fourth and fifth place. Tom Rogers and Paul Thomas were both sort of hot on my heels, so I still had to go as hard as I could.
So you feel you're in fine shape for the race, and but in fact Ned Overend and Thomas Frischknecht were just that little bit stronger on the day?
Oh, definitely. They were definitely a lot stronger than me.
What would you say was your most hairy moment during the race?
Well, the hairiest part of the course was on the descent, some of the sections that were sort of cut away into the hillside, and they had sort of logs to stop them falling away. But as the race wore on, everybody's braking was pushing the soil down the side of the hill, and there was hardly anything left to ride on, so that was pretty dangerous going around there.